Hello everyone. I have received a question from one of my viewers. What he wants to know is that there are some people who receive what they want or what they've been chanting for, affirming and visualizing almost instantly, while there are some who manifest their heart's desire in a few days. And there are some people who, you know, sort of give up after a few days and they say that, oh God, this method doesn't work for me. Affirmations or visualization does not work for me. So till when they need to chant? What is the deadline? My friends, there is no deadline. And the deadline is something that you are going to decide energetically. Whenever we are visualizing, whenever we are affirming or we are meditating upon what we want, what we desire, we are in the space of gratitude. We are in the space of happiness, joy, total zero resistance. And in the space of zero resistance, we are visualizing, we are feeling, and we are in a totally joyous zone. What we need to do is carry this essence, carry the essence of this meditation, this visualization with us throughout the day. Meaning that even during the day, if you are faced with a situation or an event which is totally contrary to what you are visualizing, you need to simply reinforce your frequency, the frequency and the vibration of the visualization, the affirmation that you are doing. And then you will see in a few days' time how the emotional clutter that is all around us all the time, it just starts vanishing, it just starts going away, and slowly and slowly and surely you will see manifestations happening in your life. The idea is to be in that vibration, in that frequency of what you desire continuously 24/7. And every single day when you meditate, every single day when you affirm, you visualize, you are once again revisiting that pool of, you know, abundance, and you are coming back and carrying that essence throughout the day. Believe that every event that you are going through, every event that is happening in your life is carrying you towards your goal. Life is pro you. Believe and trust that. Life is happening with you, for you. I hope this answers the question. And meanwhile, stay safe, stay indoors, stay smiling. And if any of you have any queries, please write down in the comment section or you can message me. And I will surely try and answer to the best of my capacity. Thank you.